Okay. So I'm gonna try things a little different here. So on this I'm gonna try a bobber. Probably a bad idea. Just since it's really flooded here. But just because it's a bad idea does not stop me. My sister's got a fish. Is it a fish or is it a... Please. You'll be a good, I'll consider you a good brother. Anyway, so I'm gonna put on a smaller hook just so that I have the possibility of hooking a fish. This thing would only, the hook I got on was for using a blue hook, so that would work. We don't have any. Bit of a baited hook here. I don't want it packed because I still want to large bluegill or crappie. So here, I'm going to cast that out, right? It's not bad. Somewhere around. Yeah. I didn't think this was there. Okay, we can fix this though. We can learn from this.
What can we learn from this?
Well, we can learn that we need to kind of have a safe one. Catfish this time of year is that they really, really are hook sensitive. They will, you have to set the hook just the right time or else, oh, my worms got taken mostly. But they really peck at it, so you have to time that hook set perfectly or else you're never going to get one. And I suck at setting the hook, so. Hey, that almost rhymed. I'm gonna try that bobber idea. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm gonna keep sticking to this. I've not tried up shooting the bridge yet today. I might end up having to move there, but. Catfish in this place, and I've had 8 on the line. I've caught about 15 bass here, like 3 bluegill, and I've seen 1 crappie, so, and I've heard there's carp and walleye and stuff in here, but that could just be a lie. Okay, so I'm gonna switch over to doing my minnow trap here. Bait or anything to hold the bait. So, I think I'm gonna lure it. Okay, so I'm gonna put on this one of these small egg sinkers here that's small enough to use as a lure. I'm gonna throw this around. Okay. Yes, I'm gonna put that on there. Actually, I am going to do that. I need to make up my mind. What?
Why is Green Playlock and the sign with the castle doesn't even fall?
Come here. Easy to be seen, and it's small, but big enough that a big fish, if it is here, is interested in it. And that's going to be this neon green little crappie grub here. Not caught a fish with it yet, but I've caught fish with stuff like it, so. Okay, so what? What the? What did you do? No, I'll fix that. Okay. What do you need? Okay. Now to rig up Donner. What are you gonna pick, Donner?
Probably this one. That one?
No. Not probably that one. What did you do to your pole? This is what I'm using. No, that's yours, the bobber.
Oh.
Just leave it. Okay.
It's caught in the stick. Can I get it off?